Hello guys, you are watching German Gyan. My name is Nidhi, Jain, and guys, today I am making topic 8 video of Netzwerk A1 Book series. If you are not following the Netzwerk A1 Book series, then just go and subscribe to the German Gyan channel and see all the videos. I am making videos chapter wise, and every chapter, every topic I will be explaining you separately in each and every videos. So guys, stay tuned, and this concept I will be following till C2 level, so stay tuned with me. And guys, if you haven't watched the earlier episode, link is in description below. And guys, this book PDF, if you want or you want to buy, you can just WhatsApp me or you can just copy the link from description and buy it. So guys, today's topic is sieben Tage die Woche, which means 7 days of a week. So guys, as you all know that we are having 7 days, which is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sundays. So I will be letting you know that how to spell it, how to say in German language. So without wasting time, let's go. First is Monday. Monday is Montag. Second is Dienstag, which is Tuesday. Third is Mittwoch, which means Wednesday. Fourth is Donnerstag, which means Thursday. Fifth is Freitag. Freitag is Friday. And Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday are all the weekdays. And weekdays are known as Wochentag. So guys, this here I've written Wochentag. And now let's come to the sixth. Sixth is Saturday, which is Samstag. Sunday is Sonntag. And Saturday and Sundays are known as weekends, which are the favorite ones for us. So that is known as Wochenende. Wochenende. I am again pronouncing every and each or every 7 days. Montag, Dienstag, Mittwoch, Donnerstag, Freitag, Samstag, Sonntag, Wochentag, which is weekdays, and Wochenende, which is weekends. So guys, this was the video for you. And guys, as I have started the chapter 2 today, so chapter 2 is having these 5 topics, and the first topic is articles. But you will be thinking that why I am starting with the weekdays, because the article topic I will be explaining in chapter 3. That will be easy for you to learn the concept and the more things. So that's why I started with this topic. So weekdays is topic 9 video. No, it's basically chapter 8. And this is 9, this is 10, and this is 11. So guys, today's video is this. Then next is month's name video, which will be your 9th episode. Season's name will be your 10th episode. And from chapter 2, the last topic will be introduction, one word questions. And now you will be asking that I have already made the introduction video. So what is this? In this video, I will be letting you know that guys, what are the questions, one word question, one word, which they ask you on registration forms or such kind of things. So guys, stay tuned for that. And thank you so much for this video. If you have liked this video, then please subscribe to the channel. And thank you so much. Keep watching German Gyan. Bye bye. Take care.